player that I regret cutting the most was
Daniel Carlson.
He was our opening day kicker against the San Francisco 49ers and did well. The following week, we went to Green Bay and played the Packers. He missed a field goal in regulation, and he missed two field goals in overtime. The next day when we got back, we did cut him and then signed Dan Bailey. He went on to sign with the Las Vegas Raiders. Last year, he was a second-team All-Pro kicker, and I believe led the league in points.